do not understand what it is. I don't know, but for the holes, check for holes. Blink your eyes, won't forget to know. I have no idea what I'm talking about. I'm trapped in this body of can get out.
Yeah, good route.
Brilliant.
Lovely, isn't it?
Yeah.
I finished up there when I did it. I went up there and just finished right on the top, so you're actually on the top.
Well, I was thinking of that, but I came around the side here and I didn't know how you get off here.
Oh, you can get off all right.
Can you?
Yeah, but it's just like nice to finish on the top, you know what I mean?
Well, that's what I thought, but oh well.
Another time.
No,
I've done it twice. So I think it's a cracking route. How's Gavin getting on?
They're on the fourth pitch.
I thought it was more than three pitches, this.
Six,
right, okay.
Well, it's six, but one of them, the third pitch, is just 6 metres. You've got down climb off the pinnacles, and that's it.
Yeah.
But you link the first two pitches together.
Yeah. He got into Belia and I said, why don't you just carry on through, because it's straight. I've been right to the top.
Have you?
Yeah.
Good,
onto the top of this ridge here. It's just at the end of the Clidders.
Yeah.
And you can see over to Agarn.
Did you have a map with you?
I knew you didn't bother taking one, but in the end I did, because I wanted to see what was what up there. Yeah. I've always wanted to go up here and have a look, see how it...
I've never gone up that way, no.
No, so I wanted to see how it relates to everywhere. It's all very well looking at the map, it's nice to go and see it. I'd like to have a look at those crags over there. John says there's some roots up on there. There's a long slog up there with your gear though.
Yeah.
Oh, you're tied up, Sarah.
Hello.
It's quite chilly up there, I was in the snow. Now. Over your head.
This one?
Yep. Yep.
Oh, I see, yeah.
The opposite to what you were thinking.
Is that?
It's the opposite to what you were thinking.
Yeah,
I was thinking. They have to go down, they have to go up.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice route. Was that the top crack wet at all?
Nah. Polished the fuck.
Gordon didn't want to lead anything, so we had to keep swapping the lead again, and I led everything, and just on that ledge there, bloody ropes everywhere, flipping nightmare.
Well, I use the stuff in it.
Yeah?
When you go first, you lead the way.
You don't guide.
It's pretty straightforward, but...
Is it?
Yeah. Sure do.
I'll go the nice easy way.
So you really feel a winter up there today?
Yeah, I bet you could.
When the wind blew, it was like really cold and you had to put your gloves and hat on, and then the sun had come out, the wind had dropped and it blew right again.
It was a cold front as well, wasn't it? That's what came in.
Is it?
Yeah. I think we had two in a row over the weekend, so... It's...
Yeah.
That explained the snow anyway.
Yeah.
This thing's come undone, Sarah.
What?
You're rubbish at this.
Right. You see the crack when you get up there on the